Good morning. It's the first snow of the year. Woke up and it's raining cocaine. Snow. Super sketchy. Max coming to get me. She asked me if I wanted to go to the gym with her. And I said, fine, I'll go to the gym with you, but you have to get me Starbucks. And so she said, okay. So we're going to the Starbucks.
Nice blinker, jackass. Michaela has what's called Ray nudes, where when you send too many nudes, you lose circulation. From the poses, you do the crazy
poses. When I send pictures, it's typically just of my hands and like the poses that people ask me to do. You wouldn't believe.
Max finally picked me up. We're at Starbucks right now, as she promised. But there's something so wonderful about the first snow, don't you think?
You're gonna bite me.
Don't you think, Michaela?
It's special. It's magical.
We're going to the gym today to weed out all the real gym goers. The real gym goers go on days like these.
This is the first time you've been to the gym in like...
I've been asked to be interviewed on this podcast called The Chosen Dumbasses or something. Next Wednesday, so that's super exciting. Michaela, are you jealous?
It's not next Wednesday, bro, it's in January.
What?
You read the e-invite?
No. Who knows what I'm gonna be doing that day in January? I can't plan that far ahead.
Dia, why don't you have a fucking calendar?
Well, I'm spontaneous. Like, someone could ask me to go to Europe that day. Mommy, I want
America. I want some Starbucks. What can I get going for you?
Hi, could I get a Grande Pike's Place with like an inch of 2% milk, please?
Bingham.
A Grande Americano with half and half, please.
You overcame your social anxiety. High five. Max thinks she didn't get my e-bite, but I literally have a whole list of demands.
Oh, yeah,
on...
I did get it.
Oh, perfect.
At 2 a.m. The bitch herself replied yes for one guest with the following demands. When I say anything remotely funny, I want everyone to die of laughter and cry a little. I will not answer any questions regarding grapes. I will not answer any questions regarding anything from the year 2011. If I have a pimple on the day of filming, do not look at it and edit it out in post.
Like, you could only put 400 words, so I couldn't even write out everything I wanted, so I had to choose all the most important things to me, but it stressed me out. Being on your podcast has already stressed me out.
I'm so sorry.
What I was gonna put, but I had to delete, is I need a coffee delivered to my apartment 5 minutes before filming. I'll have my people send you an email about what else I need.
You have a people, but you don't have a calendar?
I pick and choose what's important. Won't be needing you today.
It's a fire truck.
It's snowing. There's no fires when I start snow. Damn, she looks so warm to us today. We need to get more bagels.
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well. When of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best. Of course it is. What you say?
Oh my god, Culver's has cheese curds again.
What you say? Oh, that you only meant well. Cause you did, what you say? That it's all for the best, because it is.
Road work ahead.
Sure hope it does.
What you say?
Glad you got me this coffee. I haven't shit today.
What you say?
Did you fart?
What you say?
It smells like egg. Apparently nobody in this town takes it seriously.
A lot of full beds this morning.
Beck and I trained kind of like her routine in the gym. That's gonna be a separate video.
I don't know that it was as effective as my short session.
It was more effective. I told Mac if she could do 8 tricep push-ups, I would let her buy me something at Target. She did them. Here we go. Give me your best impression of a guy being like, no, my truck can handle the snow.
I'll do you one better. It's a guy who has a truck that like can go on the roads and stuff, but instead of him over explaining it, he wants everyone else in the car to like bring it up.
Oh, I want a hot chocolate so bad, but we can't go around in this weather.
Yep, it's pretty dangerous. The roads seem very bad.
The only kind of car I see out is a truck right now.
Yep.
If only your truck wasn't a shit box.
It's because we only live in towns that are number one.
Oh, my fucking camera just died, which makes no sense because I literally charged it all night. It's probably because we filmed so much in the gym. But back to vlogging on the phone.
Mac is about to put her car into four-wheel drive. Is that it?
And we're off. Wee! Wee! Four-wheels! You look so cool right now.
Slippery, careful.
Wait, right here?
I don't know, why didn't you step on it right now?
Gotta do the...
I'm not playing today.
Grabbing the essentials only today, people. I have never tried this before, but I need hydration for my face.
And Mac has toothpaste.
She's going in for the berries.
I need more...
Kayla's going in for the soup. I'm busted.
You just got busted.
Copycat much?
I literally bought these before you
for the first time ever. I'm getting these everything bagels. Been on a bagel kick lately. Like, they're amazing. Now I just need cat food and I'm done.
Mac has chosen her shower caddy. All right, she really chose it now. Once it hits the cart, it does not come out.
Mac may look like she's leading the cart, but she's playing Heyday. I'm leading the cart, and it's all about trust. See, I could have just killed you.
Looking for ping pong balls for my cat Lily, well, the cat that I'm passing, because she just loves throwing shit.
Oh my gosh, this is like a huge pack of them. I'll just get these and then maybe we could just buy a ping pong table or something to go with them so that they don't look out of place.
No, you're getting cold for Christmas, little shit.
You think that was the one with the cat?
This time we're going against the wind. I am sweating from that purchase. I don't know about you. I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hope y'all enjoyed the little snow day. I'm going to sneak into Mac's apartment later and fill it with snow as a little prank, so stay tuned. And we'll see you tomorrow.